Want to know how much Facebook knows about you? The personal data of around 50 million users was stolen and used to influence the 2016 US presidential elections. And this could happen to pretty much anyone, even you. So here's how to find out what Facebook knows. Hit the drag down button on the right. Click on settings, you'll have a number of options on the left. Choose ads. Now this takes you to the ad preferences page. Scroll down a bit, click on your information and your categories. Now this is the profile Facebook has created on me and is sharing with advertisers. It's quite accurate about my personal life, the kind of tech I use, and also what kind of shopping I do. On the very same page, you can also see your interests. In fact, Facebook breaks it down for you into different categories, like news and entertainment, lifestyle and culture, and many more. Facebook tells me that I'm into millennials, women's rights, cats, and apparently plus-size clothing. But some things are wrong, like dudism. I don't even know what that is. And that's not all. There's a copy of everything you've ever done on Facebook. All of your personal information and activity is archived within your Facebook profile. Just go to your general settings and you will find the link to download a copy. Then click on download archive. When I tried this, I got a notification and an email within half an hour. The file was almost 350 MB and had a record of my photos, videos, messages I've sent and received, and an endless list of ads that I've engaged with, and also pokes. Remember those? It's like a big chunk of my personal life archived in a folder. That's actually much more than my mom or my best friend would ever know about me. But this is just the tip of the iceberg. It's just the data that Facebook has made available to you. Who knows how much more information they have? So as the saying goes,
if you're not paying for the product, you are the